busy out there.
Oh, 1 minute's famine, the next it's feast. How's your sideline been today?
Yeah, all right, yeah. Holly could do with speeding up a bit, but she'll get there.
Where's the gravy?
Sorry?
Pot of gravy, I left it there.
Yeah, I used it. The beef and ale pies.
The pies?
Yes, as in meat topped with pastry and you put it in.
No. Know what pie is, Victoria? Who'd you give them to?
Why?
Why? Because that gravy, OK, that was meant for somebody... It was somebody who wanted steak with gravy. I mean, it's insane who has gravy on a steak.
Well, I do.
Oh, no. Just the two, yeah?
Yeah, but...
Oh, they're not up to scratch. You just pop back in there. What are you doing? Sorry, I've given you the wrong tea.
No, that's what I ordered.
No, this is meant for somebody else.
You're not going to want it. I've eaten half of it.
Sorry.
I really like prunes. Will they help me go?
Like a train. And you won't be the only one.
Have you got a sec?
Not really.
What, I just wondered if you were clocking off soon.
Well, I might be. Well, I've got a couple of replacement meals I've got to cook, so...
Runner, do you have pills to make you poop? Or do you have prunes?
She's a card, isn't she? She's a bit bummed up.
Adorable. By the way, the steak is great.
Thanks. Mmm.
Almost palatable.
Thanks. Evening.
How are you doing, Eric?
Oh, not too well, actually.
Looks like you had some of that ale they were serving at that gig.
24 hours later and still criticising.
Hang on, I enjoyed myself. We should do it again sometime.
Oh. So we can leave a certain person alone in the house, can we?
We'll see.
Little Bird tells me you went to a gig last night. So those tickets turned up after all, did they?
No, we went to a covers gig instead, actually. Holly got us the tickets.
A covers gig? Well, she must have had to pull some strings for that, surely. I mean, how generous.
She looked after Kyle, and we get a night out too.
And is that wise? I mean, is Joni cool with leaving a grandson with a drug addict?
She's away.
Really? Well, it's none of my business, obviously.
Obviously.
However, if it was my kid, well, I'd be a lot more careful.
Listen, the day we take childminding advice from you, I'll be in a wooden overcoat. Now, if you don't mind.